Good YouTubers, Gnatian, look at this Morocco fan. Try to mock Cristiano Ronaldo. Who is this guy, by the way? Like, who is you, bro? And what is in his pocket? Look at that. It's a knife. Oh my god, that's crazy. How is this even possible? To be a knife in the stadium and look at speed. Her broken speed after losing against Morocco. That's unbelievable, to be actually honest. When Cristiano Ronaldo appears in tunnel after the game, that's painful to watch, to be actually honest. But it is what it is. Morocco fans, of course, they celebrate when they win. Maybe in some point they deserve to win, but I don't know. But what is this? Who is this guy? Who was that? That's crazy. And some Messi fans said Cristiano Ronaldo disrespect all Portugal fans, but that's not Portugal fan in the GGs.